Cancer. What do we got going on here? Hi everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Tara Bijan. We're doing for reading for the sign of Cancer. You're currently in your zodiac sign right now, but this reading is for the month of July 21st through August 21st. Now, so if this reading may not resonate with everyone, this is for the collective, but if it does, please subscribe to my channel. You may book a private reading with me at facebook.com, Tarot by Jean, and join us for free readings. We do free readings sometimes. So, Cancer. All right, let's get on with it. Cancer, your sign, your intuitiveness is really coming out in this reading. So, what we have here in the past is the Wheel of Fortune, clarified by the Page of Pentacles. So that's, things changed and they changed for the better. They really did. The Wheel of Fortune is about change, luck, destiny. And it's clarified by the Page of Pentacles. So that reinforces that it was good news. What's interesting here is that in the present, we got the High Priestess. She's about listening to your inner guidance. And I clarified her, so I wanted to know what inner guidance, and the High Priestess came up. So the High Priestess sits between the two pillars of Boaz and Joachim, which stands for strength and weakness, light and dark. Sorry, I did that backwards. That should be strength and weakness, light and dark. She's really calling you to go in and just listen to your intuition about everything in life. She's got something to say to you. And she's gonna tell you the truth here, because what we have here in the future is the Nine of Swords, exactly what it looks like, grief, loss, negative thinking, and it's clarified by the Two of Swords. So that's you, Cancer, being all Cancer-like in your head and not knowing how to move forward. You're having all this anxiety and depression and you're not moving forward. But that anxiety and depression comes with change. It's something that you have to go through in order to come out on the other side and learn from that experience and move forward. Kind of what's driving it all though, in the heart of the matter, we've got the Six of Cups clarified by the Knight of Swords. It could be an issue from childhood that you've had and it keeps coming back, and because the Six of Cups is about nostalgia, childhood. But the Knight of Swords is a bit of a jerk. He can be brash, determined, and just go through life without thinking or caring what anybody else wants. He's about conflict. He ushers in a lot of negative energy. So, but with the High Priestess there, I feel like she's telling you, let go of this negative energy. But you keep on bringing it back, and it comes through in that Nine of Swords. So, Cancer, you really got to find a way just to go with that High Priestess energy. Go within and let go of all that. And I think you will. Because what we have here in the crowning tendency of where it's going, we have the Six of Pentacles, which is about receiving help. It's about charity. Covered by the Wheel of Fortune again. The Wheel of Fortune showed up twice in your reading. So that's about change of luck, change of destiny again. So it started with the change of destiny and it's ending with a change of destiny. So that's you learning your lessons that you were destined to learn. See what angel oracle guides have to say for you. Boom. New project. So it's like a newborn baby. Your actions are growing in your idea into reality. So whatever you've been going within, whatever that High Priestess has been telling you to do and giving you those ideas, you're taking that and turning it into reality. But your Cancer side, being all Cancer-like, comes in and gives you that anxiety that we saw in the Nine of Swords. So this is really telling you, don't block your intuition. Work on clearing that third eye chakra. And that solar plex chakra, so you can clearly see and truly manifest the things in your life that you deserve. So thank you for joining us. I hope you enjoyed this reading. Hopefully it resonated with you. If it did, please schedule a reading with me on Facebook at Tarot by Jean. hopefully we'll see you there. Later.